Since the beginning of time, there has been a balance. Mountain and river, bear and blueberry, seagull and clam, the evil Dennis and the good Howie. But this sacred balance was destroyed when Dennis, in the epic battle of Kistakar, captured Howie and took him to his lair, thereby throwing the evil Dennis and his evil forces into power.
Looks like I finally gotcha.
The feud began long ago when Howie, in a moment of passion, refused to share his salmon spread with Dennis and called him ugly. Now Dennis had a present for Howie. The present was not the sun, the moon, or the stars, but something far more frightening.
What?
Since the capture, the keepers of the forest could no longer keep order. Hot springs turned cold, seaweed grew in the mountains, salmon berries tasted like raspberries, and Devil's Club was no longer devilish. For the forest to be saved, Howie had to escape.
How did you come back?
It all started when I met a certain individual.
Hey! You just got your butt kicked!
Who are you?
I'm Tony Little!
Yeah, but you don't look like Tony Little.
Well, I've been shot twice, run over by stampeding oxen, two more bus wrecks, and I was slapped by Whitney Houston. It's time for us to work out! Come on, do it!
I started off out of shape, uncoordinated. It just wasn't doing too good. I was a sweaty mess. And later on, I just started getting better and stronger. I just worked out. It was great. He was a good trainer. He's Tony Little. He made the Gazelle Freestyle. And, you know, of course, I didn't need the Gazelle Freestyle. He just trained me old-fashioned.
I think you're ready.
Face to face, out in the heat.
Oh, it all went down.
Hands up, stay hungry.
No!
Behold, I am Tempe, Lord of the Forest.
So if you are who you say you are, you must know how to defeat death?
Look no further. I have the answers. They lie in this. Maybe not that. But in this. No, not that either. How about right here? This. Yeah. Oh no. Not laser tag. No. They lie, right? Scuba diving turtle? No. Not in that.
Yeah.
Sorry. They lie in this. Hold on. Few seconds. Wait. Pink wire. Hold on just a few seconds. Almost there. Okay. There we go. Alright. Never mind all of this. All you need to defeat Dennis is your heart. Tempe has spoken.
Thank you.
After all we've been through?
Hi, kid.
Yeah.